Apple is in court again in China, defending another of its products from attack based on pre-existing claims from a Chinese company. This time around, it's Siri, Apple's virtual assistant that has landed it in Chinese legal trouble after last year another company took issue with the iPad trademark, resulting in a $60 million settlement deal.
T-Mobile is the first U.S. carrier to officially announce its plans to release Samsung's new flagship phone. Apple offers free next-day shipping on all iPhones. Launched yesterday, the offer applies to all current iPhones, but limits purchases to two per customer.
Apple's shares may be getting beat up in the U.S. lately, but investing in a supplier can still pay off.